And Hazelden told us that he believes the issue was with a defective flux capacitator, though the NTSB wouldn't comment on any potential cause today. Go Skydive Boston didn't respond to a written request for comment. We're live in Hanson. I'm Catherine Burcham, Boston 25 News. Catherine,